Someone is having a gunfight? Without me? For chance! You're welcome. Now let's see if I can find a car to get the hell out of here.
Becomes supercharged inside it, leading me to suspect it's a ley line hub, if you believe in Lockyer's theories of solstice alignments, and thus rife with energy output. Be careful, Rex. That place is filled with death.
What kind of death?
The dangerous kind, Rex.
How many kinds are there?
Test your might.
Oh, is this the end? I thought this would be a little longer.
Only those who survive the labyrinth of blood are worthy of the prize.
What happened to my gear?
Unknown.
Prepare for combat!
This looks like the place where, that big nightmarish hell demon was in the Far Cry 3.
New weapon located.
That's what this location looks like. It's a pistol, that's all it is. With unlimited ammo! I like this. Zombie. Really?
Running dead. Inbound.
No. Running dead. Outbound.
Headshot. Okay. Right on, you dead bastard.
Running dead in the head.
Hello? Killed him before.
Okay, you guys are taking a little too many knives. Too many fucking zombies for my taste. Are you fucking holding guns? Time to get out of here.
Are there?
Okay, this is getting a little too out of hand. Give me some of that. You guys can't climb up here anyway, so fuck you. Never mind. Why? What? They didn't even bother going this way. Oh, my gun's gone.
I have detected a new weapon.
Think you can claim your prize? The dead have a voice in this, too.
Shut up.
First time killing guys, and I hope it's not the last.
Getting really tired of fire. This shotgun is actually shooting a lot faster. That's one thing I didn't like about the shotgun throughout this entire game. Well, Blood Dragon. It's just way too fucking slow. Why are you guys looking green? Oh, it's a light. Oh wait, is this a... Wait, I want to see what the hell this shotgun is. Is it like a two-barrel one? I think it is. I think this is a different type of shotgun besides the whole auto fire.
An exit has opened.
The hell? Hey, little turtle.
Weapon detected.
Alright, I'm gonna pause it here.